A couple years ago, we all really fell in love with Bulgarian music, and kind of as a vacation and kind of as an ethnomusicological adventure, we went to go to Bulgaria after I met some people over Instagram, and we just thought we'd go out there and learn more about Bulgarian music, and we ended up meeting a world-famous Bulgarian singer who wants to make an album with us. So we're going back in October, less than 6 months later. We're taking 12 people to Bulgaria, and we're gonna go make a record, and it's gonna be amazing. We're having this show at Crescent Ballroom as kind of a fundraiser. Hyperbella and Mesquite are playing, both amazing neo-soul, jazz, kind of psychedelic-oriented bands. Larry Gast is coming to play with us from Jared and the Mill, and Chris Hoskins from Captain Squeegee is gonna be playing with us. It's gonna be a blast. We're gonna be playing a lot of new music. The last gig we took was in December, almost a year ago. And we've been incubating, we've been working on all kinds of music. There's so much stuff that's been cooking. If we're gonna do this as a band, we're gonna travel the world and be performers and writers and recording artists, this trip will tell us. That's how I feel about it.